a guy on the road once who wore a bottle cap with a blue star on it around his neck. That's probably opened 100 bottles of Quantum looking for one just like it.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Oh.
The Institute is a huge unknown. Before we can make any plans, we need to do something. What I'm about to tell you is the most closely guarded secret the railroad has. It's time you learn about Patriot.
I like the name. Sounds encouraging.
There's a man, or woman, we're not sure, inside the Institute who helps synths escape to freedom. Dozens of synths owe him their lives. We don't know his name. We've never had a way to contact him. So we gave him the code name, Patriot. If your plan works, and you're able to get inside the Institute, we need you to make contact.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Tom's encrypted a message for Patriot's eyes only. Once he sees it, he'll contact you. Until you make contact, and probably after, you need to stay in their good graces. You need to infiltrate them. Can you do that? Can you be our agent on the inside?
Bring it on.
You can do this. I believe in you. Stand on the platform and I'll give you the holotape. Just plug it into any Institute terminal and wait for the reply. Tom, talk to me.
Moving up the scan sequence. This frequency is only going to work once. You know Rue doesn't make the same mistake twice.